you don't have to worry about the problem. The answer is that he won already. You win already. God already tells you that you're victor, that you're victorious. But the problem, you can't be victorious and you're trying to run. You can't be victorious and you're inconsistent. You can't be victorious when you do what you want to do. Victorious people stand still and wait on God. They serve him until he show up. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! The neighbor said, time to wait on God. I've been doing myself, but I gotta wait on God. I've been trying to fix this thing myself. But I gotta wait on God. Waiting on God, they caused me to lose some friends. But anyway, they wasn't my friend. I may have to lose a car to waiting on God. God didn't tell me to do it the first time. I remember a young man, a friend of mine said to me, he said, go get this car. It's going to cost you this much. And I'm saying to myself, that's out of my budget. He said, believe God.